Nie ma odwrotu. To musi tu być.
Ponoć grobowiec proroka ukryto wśród skał nad jednym z zapomnianych miast. Według legendy jest tam oaza, w której złożono proroka na wieczny spoczynek.
Coś tu jest. Czyżbym trafiła we właściwe miejsce? Tu widać, jak prorok przemawia do wrogiej armii. Przekonał ich do złożenia broni. Przeprowadził swój lud przez pustynię, do oazy. Ukryte wejście.
Fuaidamas, Chardubi Dashimas, Tu Hadamas. Hai! Sanhatra, Palu Shashwalin, Shalamas. Mamathuatmas, Pahadamas, Shuta, Narimas. Tar, I want Mamath, Uchamsha, Dakar. No Mashwantar, Hurha, Shitaugash.
Lincoln, ça me fait plaisir.
J'ai libéré ces femmes. Putain, j'ai rarement vu un endroit aussi glauque.
Ça fait mal au cul de voir ce que ces crevures de pecno sont en train de faire.
Dès que je mets la main sur Jackson, j'en finis avec tout ça.
Merle a envoyé des macs dans tout Delray. Il veut rattraper la thune qu'il a perdue. Liquide-les, et il pointera son nez au club.
D'accord.
Quand on aura fini avec eux, reviens. Je saurai si Merle s'est ramené au club.
Company.
Down here a day, Saul.
job, Black Yonder.
You and me both. Rain's mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Crowd's eating this thing up.
Public relations, Reyes.
It's propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan!